see a man in those tunnels. Talk to the captain. We're in deep shit here. And now, so are you.
Station. Any beast that gets through our line will show them no mercy. So lock and load, and let's teach these freaks how real men fight. Can you feel it?
Shit.
What a love sleep! Stay calm!
Thank you.
Too many of the mutants broke through. Polis must be warned. But my fighting days are over, as you can see. I have a critical mission for you. Go up to our radio beacon. Contact Polis. And broadcast the emergency message I have prepared. Good luck, brother.
Uncle! Uncle, come on, get up! We'll get eaten! Please, wake up! Why are you sleeping? Let's go to Mom! You told me you'd take me to... Go away! Leave me alone! Mom told me not to talk to strangers! Please, Uncle! Are you hurt? Say something! He won't wake up! I think he's dead! He's dead, isn't he? Help! You'll take me? I don't know you, but if I don't, I guess I'll get eaten by the monsters. You have a gun? Okay, maybe I'll come with you then. You can shoot the monsters, right? Okay. My name is Sasha. You shoot, and I'll watch your back. I hate to leave Uncle here. I was visiting Uncle. He was taking me home when the monsters came. They jumped at him. He started shooting, but then a big nocellus bit him in the neck. But Uncle is really strong. He killed it with a knife. You don't look as strong as Uncle. I'll have to help you, or we'll both get eaten. The monsters got squashed! That was a grenade, right? I'm not allowed to touch it, but there's ammo in that locker. That one! I have a gun too. It's in a safe place till I'm old enough to shoot, but you can borrow it when your gun wears out. Hey, there's one crawling from the back! Thank you. Hey, look out! There's a hole! People should not throw grenades in here. Mom said the ceiling is weak and could come crashing down. Hey, there's fun crawling from the back! Hey, look out! Hey, what's that? Looks like a wire. There! Are we really leaving the station? Cool! I've never been to the tunnels before. Mom says there's a scary place where the kids go missing. Mom says if the kids go too far into the tunnels, the mutants catch them and eat their brains, and then those kids become mutants and go chasing other kids. Is that true? There! Wait! Uncle showed me a picture once. The sky! That's the sky, isn't it? It's like a painted ceiling. I'll be famous. I saw the sky! Think we can climb all the way to the sky? Wait, I don't really want to go this high. Don't drop me.
She's looking for me! Let me go! Let me go to her!
Sasha!
uncle is dead, Mom. But this man took me on his shoulders. I helped him shoot the monsters. Mom, I saw the sky. Mom, I saw the sky.
Thanks, man. Do you have any idea how much that boy means? His father is really important to all of us. And if his son died, well, that would have killed him. And without him, we'd all be done for. Thank you.
Oh, God. Poor Seryozha. Thank you for saving my son. I can never repay you, but take these cartridges, at least it's something.
All right, let's go.
The Black Station is not far from here. But this tunnel goes the other way. You need to go up to the surface. Be careful. New creatures have appeared there. Nazis. They've built an outpost in the destroyed building just outside. At the square, you will find an underground crossing leading to Black Station. I will mark it on your map. The boys will let you outside. Good luck to you, Ranger.
Selling, buying, whatever. Special offers, discounts, best guns from the Fort Masters.
Come through.